Hey, what's up? I'm Sam Hauser, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to use the Icons for Design plugin for Adobe XD. Icons for Design lets you search and place over 5,000 free, high-quality icons and symbols with no attribution. All right, let's see how we can use it in our design process. You're working on your navigation and icon buttons for your new app, and you don't know where to start. Let's open up the plugins panel and select Icons for Design. A search bar and number field will appear in the panel. Search the subject of what icon you want. For example, let's search home. It will populate the panel with results based off of your keyword. If you know the height you need your icon to be, you can change the value in the number field. Once you've picked the icon you want to use, you can click and it will populate right on your screen. It's so easy to search and discover icons for your designs with just a few clicks. I usually create all the icons when I'm designing a new app or website experience. The thing is, when I'm in the middle of creating a layout or the feel of my design, it's really nice to use these icons as a placeholder or a starting point for my final look. If you're just looking for a free collection of amazing icons, it's just one more reason why the Icons for Design plugin is perfect to speed up your design process. I'm Sam Hauser, and I hope that helped.